Greetings, people of YouTube, and welcome back to Rising Thunder. Let's lose that diamond rating that we got here, because, you know, inevitable. This is the second time I reached diamond. I think it was actually diamond 2, maybe, at one point for like a second, and then it wasn't to be, it wasn't meant to be. So I think we're gonna, what we're gonna do now is try to lose that as best we can in the few matches that I'm gonna record for the video. I believe the update that happened and some additional moves and stuff that were added to the game was after I made the first video, so I'm going to quickly show you the new stuff, sort of. So there's a new, version 2 special for Chao. So instead of the her, I think it's called Tatsu, her like scissoring move. Oh, sorry, that's the Caprice or whatever, Crossbreeze. So that one. So that's the other version of what she used to have. And you may remember with the first one that you could... Let's actually switch to that. So this was a Dancing Wind. Let's reset the level. So with the Dancing Wind, if you manage to land the Dancing Wind, then you can combo that into your Crosswind. I think it's that what it's called. And so that's your, like, the very simple combo. But with the new one, you can do a similar thing, but you have to do it the other way around. So you'd have to land the DP first, and then land her Tatsu. And it's kind of cooler in a way, because if it ends on that one, it sends the opponent further away, and so that helps Chell's general zoning efforts, which is pretty cool. I'm only slightly better than in the previous video, because, you know, getting good at fighting games generally takes quite a bit of time. I'm still using Deflect as opposed to Kinetic Advance, and I've been practicing, like, a couple of combos, like, a very, not, you know, minus the special one, which is very easy to do. You just press one button, press the other one. The combos you do with your normal attacks are pretty... hard in the sense that, like, they're very sensitive, more sensitive to time than the other one, because they're harder to sort of program, hard to chain up. And what I mean is, like, so if I press while I'm doing the DP, I can already be pressing the Tatsu. I didn't land it there, but what I'm saying is it's because you have the time while the move is executed for, you know, for you to chain up a combo following it. While, for example, if I were to do say, I think it's crouch, light, then, yeah, so something like that. That's very easy, but I was actually trying to do that with the fireball. So crouch, light, fireball. Oh, that worked. Damn, okay, cool. So that's, again, a very simple one, but that takes a very quick movement, which I'm only getting used to since you probably heard from me before that I'm pretty new to fighting games. So let's get out of the training. Oh, sorry, and got back into it, apparently. Now, I was just trying to get out of training and go to the ranked, but that didn't really work. So there we go. So let's try to find some people to fight. This is pretty early in the day, so I guess the only die-hard hardcore people are going to be playing now, which is bad for us, but we'll see. We'll see how fast we can lose this diamond tier. And go back into gold where we belong, maybe. Yeah, I mean, I haven't really managed to stay in diamond, but I'm pretty good at staying in gold at this point. So I guess that's my real level. It's gold with Chell anyway. Interesting. This guy's pretty new, huh? Okay, it's not going to be too difficult, I think. Okay, or maybe it is. If I keep doing stupid stuff like that. What if I chain up my combos? And then... Let's not do that, shall we? Let's do this instead. Very poor opening on our part here. Come on, jump into it. Don't you want to jump into it? That's fine. That's fine. We're gonna be okay. Bam, he killed me. Bastard. Or maybe he hasn't. Oh, has he? I don't know, has he? I just need one fireball. Ah, damn it. Alright, I think we can get this guy. I was just playing stupid, but he's not that good. Get the drinks ready. Okay. We can turn this around, I believe. I'm alive, bastard. Get... Wow, what am I... I'm pressing the wrong button completely. Yeah, come on, jump into that, buddy. That's right. Get fired up. Ooh, nice and cozy in the fire. Yeah, nice and cozy. Thank you for your participation. You think it because you won the first one? This is kind of funny. Thank you very much. And a simple combo will do. Oops, oops, oops. Let's not do that. Let's do that instead. Okay, cool. There we go. See, I told you this is doable. This is doable. This is fine. I'm no longer as afraid of Talos's as I used to be. I can figure them out. I don't think they're that good, after all. Yeah, just keep repeating the same thing. That works, right? Oh, you didn't want to jump in that? I'm alive. And you're on fire! Well, not yet. Now you are actually kind of on fire from all the shame that you're feeling. You're feeling shame, right? That didn't work. That did. Okay, cool. Boom! Fireballs! Hadouken! Jump at me, come on. Jump at me, come on. Jump at me! There. He jumped at me. You all saw it. He had a jump. Cool. Okay, I'm kind of happy that Talos isn't really proving to be a problem, at least on that level. I mean, I guess... I think I killed a Talos, like, Silver Talos was the highest Talos I killed at one point, and I felt pretty good about that. You know, considering I've been playing this for a week, and no other fighting game. So, it's alright, it's alright, I'm happy with that. Know your place, Talos! God damn. Come on. Come on, buddy! What are you doing? Jump! What the hell is happening with the frame rate? Oh, interesting. Okay, okay, you got you proved your you got I understand now. You're pretty angry, huh? All right, it's fine. Okay, all right, buddy. Okay. Uh oh. Fine. Oh, you have a kinetic advance, damn. I'm knocking on your chest, huh? Come on, buddy. Don't do that. Come near the fire! Oh! I guess he learned that trick, huh? Okay, let's get away from him. Whoa, Talos, come on, buddy. Hey, what's the deal with this, all this shit, buddy? That was a quick... Damn, that was a quick block. I didn't even expect that to happen that fast. Oh, that missed? Are you serious? Oh, I can't believe that missed. Oh, no, get away from me, Talos. You bastard. How am I alive? Oh, that was good. Oh, he must be pissed. Oh, he must be pissed. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. I'm alive, Talos. Fuck off. Okay, fair enough. Okay, that didn't... This is not going as well as I had hoped. I should stop doing that. I should stop doing both of those things. I'm dead. I am super dead. It was worth it, though. The previous one was so good. Oh, I really liked that previous one.
This victory is for the people.
Okay, alright, cool. That was so clutch. Alright. No, not this one. The previous match, obviously. Let's go! I think we should just use the fireballs, baby. How do you think? Fireballs? Fireballs are pretty good, right? Okay, that kind of worked out. It was surprisingly good. Sonria? Okay, cool. Didn't like that. Get out! Oh, damn. Alright, he's gonna win this one as well. Not playing very well here. So maybe my fear of Talos is... wasn't completely unjustified, huh? See, the way you have to do this correctly is to catch the right time. Like, he needs to be, like, slightly further away, then he can't reach you with that. But if he's too close... Yeah, that's right. Okay. He really wised up to my cross breeze. Not when I'm doing this though. Okay, it didn't work. I need to stop waking up with the crash breeze. Again, why did I do that? I just so used to doing that. Oh my god, how is he alive? Oh, that's so good. I know this is like low tier shit, but it's pretty funny. Oh man, okay, never wake up with the cross breeze anymore. That's the key. Only wake up with some other shit. Oh wow, I didn't think that would work, but it did apparently. Come on, buddy. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ, you annoying son of a bitch! That sucks. Yeah, I'm dead. Alright. it was kind of funny. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with losing this. That's okay. I could have easily won this, but I kept insisting on following, like... Oh, there we go. We lost our diamond. Kept insisting on following, like, this routine of wake up with the cross breeze, wake up with the cross breeze, and it doesn't really work that way. Oh, another Talos. I can't wait. I've been waiting for this another Talos my entire life, and finally, it is happening. That was a weird sound, like some USB device disconnected. Hopefully nothing serious. Maybe it's in my head going nuts. People who don't skip their animation. Okay, this guy seems a little bit less experienced. Oh, I didn't have that, sorry. Now I do.
Ambrose.
This is a bit easy, isn't it? Okay, no, this guy's pretty new. The other one was also carbon tier, I think, but he was a little better than this guy, and obviously I also contribute by sucking too much, so I can even go immediate Tatsu here. Alright, yeah, that, I mean, if that works, you know that the person's, like, newer than you to the game. Oh. And also if they're using the deflect. Two. No, he's got annoyed, I think. Come to the fire! Enjoy the fire! Come on, buddy. I'm not even gonna use my overdrive. I don't need to. Alright, cool. It's always like, it's kind of cool, obviously, you know, you win, that's great, whatever, but if it isn't super challenging either, it's gonna be like, okay, I've been where you are now, and it's kind of easy, it's alright. You don't feel like that gratification, like, if I had won the previous match, I'd be like, yeah! But this one's a bit like that. He keeps walking into the fireballs, come on, man. And then he walks into this. And then into this. And then he went to do Magnetis at that point. Alright, gotta be almost perfect. Yeah. I think we broke his spirit. I wonder if they just also, like, when they see that I'm gold level, they go like, oh my god, this guy's gold level or something, and they have no idea how much I suck. Oh, I pressed Tatsu. Okay, I was going for DP there, but whatever. I guess wrong button. Boom! He's alive! That recharged just in time. I don't want to end this on a super, though. Maybe I'll let him come closer or something so I can end it on the super. Or just annoy him long enough so he just gives up. Okay, I didn't kill him. That's a shame. I wanted that to be the last one. Fireball is kind of similar to Super because it's the same fire coming out of her arm. It's okay. Yep, this fight was for you, chicos. Oh, we're back to Diamond. That's time to lose it. Let's just get rid of the Diamond. Oh, Dauntless Carbon Tier 1. Where are all the, like, legendary people I play usually and lose to? I think the highest I played someone was like gold 2 and 1, and like everyone above that I've never won against them. Sorry, I didn't skip. That's on me. I did what I was usually complaining people do. Oh, not immediate attack? Yeah, this guy's pretty new. Okay. He knows some stuff. What is wrong with the... That can't be my ping. Combo that shit! Alright, cool. Chell does, like, the least amount of damage, I think, out of all characters. Wait, I'm sorry about the just, like, shitty frame rate. That's not... I'm not sure if that's me or him. Because my ping is fine. I don't think anyone else is using the net right now. I also have, like, a special filter for that. I think he just pinged out. Yeah, there you go. I think he's disconnected. Oh, nice. Yeah, this is a connection problem. Sorry, Tiger. There was a connection error between you and your opponent. Nobody wins, and nobody loses. Ready to try again? Okay, cool. I guess we try again. Shame, though. Generally, the netcode of this game is amazing. You can play people like all around the world and never feel that like they're that far away. Oh, Carbon Tier Vlad. Ethereal Fire. Okay, let's do this. Vlad's pretty good. Vlad's actually better than people give him credit for. If they were to like buff him a little bit more, even, he'd be like amazing. Right now, he's very good. But people think he's not because he's big and fat. They're just biased like that. Let's test out what he can do here. Okay. Classic rookie mistake. Didn't do it twice. Maybe not as rookie. Distance changes. The fireball comes quicker. Really? You're just gonna stand there? Do you wanna do anything? Oh no, you can't grab me like that. Come on, man. You know that's not how it works. Boom! One, two. Oh, he did the three. DP on DP. Sounds like something from a pornographic movie. Okay, cool. Yeah, I know this guy's pretty new too. I guess we'll do this one and then one more for today's video. Pew! Wow, okay. Alright, buddy. I'll do my simple combos on you then. Oh, I see how it is. I can break your... Ah, I shouldn't have pressed it. I saw that he was using deflect. 3, 4, 5. Okay. What are you doing? Can't win like that. See what I mean? You can't really do anything like that, even if you hit me with your rocket. Alright. Yep. Alright. We shouldn't lose any match here. Any round, sorry. Come on, jump on me. That's right. Ooh, snazzy. Okay. Fine. Wanna jump around, stand over there and jump around? That's fine with me. What is he doing? God damn it. You're a rushdown character. Oh, he's chipping them in pretty well. When he isn't falling into my fireballs. Like that one. You know, I'm annoyed with this guy. I'm just gonna kill him like just doing that. That's fine, come on. There's a fireball for you. Oh no, I just went for the tassel, I was wrong. Alright, cool. See, as soon as I said we're not gonna lose any rounds here, right? We did lose a round. That's okay. Let's see if I can just go for him. Uh-oh. Back off, comrade. On your knees, dog. I say dog now because he's Russian, obviously, because he's piloted by the dog. His pilot is... Like, all the pilots are human, but the Vlad's pilot is a dog called Zib. I think I mentioned this before. Oh, wow. Unexpected. Oh, we learned to block, huh? Good for Zib. Zib love block. Zib love fire? Warmth? Z play dead. Oh, I never realized you were saying that. That's so cute. Oh, that is really cute. Okay, cool. Let's go. Double fire, triple fire. Clobbering rush. One, two. Man, that was so automatic, like when I pressed that thing right there. Okay, cool. Zip play dead. Because Vlad is like the cutest character there is in this game. Okay, okay. So let's do one more. So far it's been okay. We should have won the first Talos one as well. It's just me being stupid. And drinking water. And, what are we now? Like, two? Two out of five? Okay. Yeah, let's go and see if we can do one more match. Hopefully it's not legendary or something. That would be upsetting. Edge Carbonteer. Okay, a lot of people Carbonteer. Maybe they just send out, like, new invites or something, or they just opened up the thing. Imagine when this hits Steam. There's going to be so many people playing this. I'm assuming it will. I don't know. Wait. Get ready. Fight. Let's learn what he wants to do. Try to grab me. You don't know me. Ooh, nice. Not bad. Okay. Not bad. Okay, that landed. That's pretty cool. Thank God he's not invincible during his rushdown. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Imagine if he was invincible when he's doing the slide. Damn. Well, at least... Maybe he's... Is he invincible? Like, I don't think he's invincible. Because he eats the fireballs, usually. Two, three, four. Ooh, wow. Nice dodge. Didn't block that one. He'll learn in time. Uh-oh. I'm surprised he didn't follow... Okay. I was gonna say, I'm surprised he didn't follow up on that. Okay, cool. Normals! Boom! I don't know why the Chinese guy is yelling Putin when he's dying, but I guess just a, you know... century-old friendship between Russia and China. I am ready. I was born ready. Uh-oh. Oh, nice dodge. Now we're getting somewhere. Aha, didn't block long enough. Alright. He's pretty good for someone who's Carbon Tier 1. I wasn't that good. I was sure as hell not as that good when I just started playing this game. Oh no! What? He just destroyed me. Damn. Like I said, he's pretty good. Okay, alright, so this is a bit challenging. That's good, I'm happy with that, happy about that. Focus. Here we go. Fight. Let's see if he blocks immediately. He doesn't. What? See, this is the kind of thing I don't really understand about... Wow, okay, that's a lot of blocks there. Ain't gonna be no surprises. Okay, finally we're delivering some blows. Damn, okay. He got good pretty fast. Alright. 1-1. Okay. Okay. He tried to dodge that, but that didn't work for him. Let's try to attack a bit more. Uh-oh. What? How am I not grabbing him? Keep punching this fool? Alright, there we go. Come on. I don't want to lose this. There we go. There we go. Okay. Back in the game. It's slightly embarrassing to lose someone to Carbon level 1. Alright, Carbon tier 1. Oh, you're mad as hell, huh? Okay, alright, okay. Uh-oh. That was bad. Okay. I'm alive! Yes! Yes! Keep punching the fool! No! Yes! Nice. Okay, cool. I'm happy about that. That got challenging, like, after the first set, but... We didn't. I should have done better, I think, but it was fine. It was, oh, Diamond Tier 1, 4, 5. Not too bad. And we can finish this video on a sort of a diamond note, which is a very good and wealthy note to finish on. I hope you enjoyed the fighting, and if you did so, please consider supporting this video any way you can, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.